Karl Lagerfeld has been a major player in the fashion industry for over 50 years now, a fact that might distract people from his talents as a photographer.
Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Mais j'ai toujours trouvé la photographie passionnante, mais je pensais pas que je pourrais en faire. Et puis finalement, c'est pas si mal.
Now people in Shanghai have the chance to get to know more about his talent. The 18 Gallery is holding an exclusive exhibition of Karl Lagerfeld's photographs.
I would say that those photographies are not by the Chanel director, but by the artist, that is, Mr. Karl Lagerfeld himself.
However, this exhibition is not all about Lagerfeld. All the photos here feature Lagerfeld's muse in the early 1990s, a man who was Karl's favorite subject for almost a decade, Adnan Teletovic.
I feel nostalgic feelings, I have lots of memories about it, and it was a beautiful time, great time, and it was something to remember all my life.
Lagerfeld's way of depicting the male form is always inspired by his muses of different eras.
Vous avez un corps qui demande à être vu de près ou qui supporte d'être vu de près, pourquoi pas le montrer?
And you can see that he had this beautiful, intimate relationship with all of those models he took pictures of. It's someone who takes, I think, who puts a lot of interest in the character in front of him, who is just not a photographer. I would say he puts some interest in the personality that is behind just the model.
Legend has it that, dissatisfied with submissions from agencies, Lagerfeld was challenged to shoot the 1987 press release. Since then, he's doubled as the man behind the lens for Chanel ads and corporate images.
Karl was, of course, very, very passionate and very professional about his approach. He would first show us his imagination of the shooting, his visions. Those visions, they were based on mostly on black and white photos from very, very old art books and from the silent movies.
As a true lover of black and white, Lagerfeld experiments with the photographic medium in a lot of different ways. The images contain an extravagant quality of mystery with ultimate elegance and sophistication.
从这些作品里面能感受到这种艺术和文化的这种氛围，最有特色的是那种神秘感的一种气息吧。
光影的话呢，它就说这个反差度比较强，就是它黑的地方很黑，然后暗的地方很暗，就是这样的话呢，把一些这个无论是人物还是景，它的这个棱角还有它的这个质感，可以很好的表达出来。The mood was always high, and as Adnan recalls, these were not your basic photo shoots.
It was like working on a movie set, like working for a big director, Hollywood director. Most of the photos that you can see here, they were done on the backstage, actually, not during the shooting. But that's why I believe those photos are very beautiful, very unique, because he captured those moments where we were mostly relaxed and having a good time, and they're very natural, they're very real.
It's hard to define the style of Lagerfeld's photography, just as it's hard to tell whether he's more famous as a fashion designer or a photographer. He himself chooses not to choose, saying instead, there's always a symbiosis between fashion and photography. The exhibition will last until March the 8th. Until then, you can drop by for a deeper understanding of Kaiser Karl, and maybe even take Adnan home for your very own.